you very much. No more baddies now. The music stopped. So let's have a rummage around. Storm Roses, if you're online and you can hear me, join my party, mate. It says we're chatting to you on Twitch. Oh, don't stand too close to the fire. Just a bit. And then climbed up top. Oh.
No, what's happening?
We're under attack! We need help!
Damn it! No! I've got to get back there. Reyes, you're hurt. Here.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Seriously, I thought that was it for me.
There's no sign of him.
What happened?
Hello.
During the attack, Whitman took Sam and they disappeared.
He's taken her back to Matthias.
We should have listened.
Fuck.
I should have listened.
So what's her next move?
The boat's fixed now. We should get help.
I bet they thought that too.
Look, you were right about Whitman,
but... You've seen the storms. They target any craft that comes near. There were scientists here during World War II, and they believed the storms were controlled by something in a ritual chamber near the monastery.
Yeah? How was work? How are you feeling?
Sore.
Hmm?
I just stayed at all and felt sorry for myself.
Yeah.
Look, I don't have all the answers, but Sam being taken, I know it's linked. And if we try to leave here without understanding why, then we'll all die. Just like the pilots. Just like Roth.
Look.
Does that pile there? Lara, the basket there, that needs to dry. I'll put it in a minute.
Go back to their stronghold. It'd be suicide. Where's the top?
They won't take her there.
Right.
They'll take her to the ritual chamber. Use this inlet to get closer.
You know,
look,
a wobbly tooth.
I know you want to get home to your daughter.
It's still wobbly, but the one inside of it's fallen out.
The fight's not over yet. I'm not asking you to believe, Reyes.
Yeah,
I'm asking
two.
You to trust.
No idea.
Okay.
She doesn't even remember
it. Let's get this thing in the water.
I saw it when we were going to bed. That she had a front tooth missing. So let's have a look. Wibbled a tooth, and then. Whenever the one inside of it we're missing.
Come aboard.
So she says, oh, I hope the tooth fairy finds it. Oh, Jono's. Oh, no, he's not. Not dead. Yeah. I know.
Lara, what do you expect to find in there?
Do you really want to know?
No, but you should tell me anyway.
There's the soul of an ancient sun queen trapped in a dead body. Her rage is what's causing these storms. If we destroy the body, the storms will stop.
Right. And why does Matthias want Sam?
I don't know. And that's what's scaring me the most. Look, I know this is a crazy plan.
Yeah, it is. But right now, crazy is all we got. So let's do this.
One was wobbly yesterday, though. Is she that age? She's still that age, isn't she?
All right. Let's go.
No.
She would have said if she'd bumped her mouth, you know what she's like. Even if she's done it at school or nursery or Little Angels, she'd wait till we get home and tell us someone that she'd bumped her mouth or something.
There'll be others. Samurai, the Queen's Stormguard. Look, anything that's not me or Sam, shoot it.
My little bird, this isn't goodbye. I'm not going to say goodbye.
We got your back, Laura.
All I want for Christmas is my teeth. I've just got off the boat and now I'm ziplining up the wall. Well, you know what I mean.
Introduced to their new queen by the one who brought her back to us.
Of course. I've encountered these archaic tribes before. Let's get some awards, James.
What is he doing?
My name is Dr. James Whitman. I come to you in peace. I bring you your new queen.
Oh, no.
Your queen.
What is it in Japanese?
Your... Joel!
My...
No! 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 No!
Ooh, the guards blew him away. That doesn't look nice, does it? Oh, rats! Stand still, you fucker! The rats. Assuming I go down the zip line across on the right. That looks it looks like it's the only way to go. Oh, now you decide to burn away, thank you.